Hello, and welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on adding formulas and cascading a data analysis in SmartView. You can add formulas to your ad hoc grid, and you can preserve the formatting for those formulas. Let's add a column to total the office expenses for the first half. Enter a label for the formula. Then enter a formula to add the first and second quarter values. After you create a formula, copy that formula to all office expense members. Let's format those cells. Select the formula cells to format them. Format the cells to display a currency value with two decimal places. Set the symbol and the negative numbers options. Expand the column to see that the data is displayed with the selected formatting. Before we continue, let's ensure that the formatting for our formula will be preserved. Open the Options dialog box to set formatting options. Select Use Excel formatting, as opposed to SmartView formatting. Click the arrow in the OK button and select Save as Default Options. Change the value for a Q1 and Q2 member. Notice that the value in the first half column was updated. Click Refresh. Data is displayed from the last time it was saved, and the formatting applied to the formula column is preserved. You can create separate reports for one or more members of a POV dimension in an ad hoc grid. You do this by cascading the reports across separate Excel worksheets. Formulas, comments, and other text are included in the cascaded reports. Let's cascade our ad hoc grid so that the reports are displayed in the current workbook. On the Planning Ad Hoc ribbon, select the arrow to the right of Cascade. When you cascade an ad hoc grid, you can add worksheets to the current workbook, create a new workbook, or cascade each report to different workbooks. In this case, select Same Workbook. Let's create reports for each of the entities listed. Worksheets for three entities are created. You can look at data for one of the other entities by selecting that report. Notice that data for Sales West is displayed and the formula column is preserved. In this tutorial, you saw how to add formulas and cascade a data analysis. To learn more, visit the link shown here.